Hi, my name is Neha Garg and we are at Dr. Abeli's lab at UC Irvine. I'm a first year PhD student in Department of Biomedical Engineering.
Neha is studying cancer cells and how they circulate and increase in the body. She studies them through microfluidic devices, which are small chips designed to analyze small amounts of fluid.
I'm from India basically, and I saw many rural areas where there is a very, very less scope of building those labs where we can do the bench experiments. So there is a dire need to have these portable devices where a patient can test the cancer type or the diagnostics can be done in a very low cost system. So that's why this will help those patients who are not very rich. They do not have the money to go to a big hospital. That's how this can benefit those people, and we can treat them on the spot. So this is the LCAT device which I'm working on. This is the side channels with the air pocket, dead and side channels. And this device is used for the separation of rare cells, like which can be the example, the circulating tumor cells. Science basically was my first choice because I'm from a family where I have two elder sisters. So my eldest sister is a doctor, and I saw her going to hospital, and she's talking about all the patients and science basically. So my sisters are a true inspiration, and we are from a girl family which is there are still some families in India that believes that why to spend so much money on girls' education. So we three sisters wanted to give something to my parents that they can feel proud of. My hope is that my research will give me those portable diagnostic chips which can be used by the doctors in conjunction with the Android app, and that can give the results as quickly as possible. Working in lab is very exciting. Our lab is a small family, so we do work in teams of 2 to 3 where the graduates have postdocs above them who can mentor them, and we can discuss the problems which we are encountering in our experiments, so that can bring us some improvements in our research. Science is a growing field. Information can only be obtained with a larger number of people involving in science. So when I was in India doing my undergraduate studies, I saw that there are very less women faculties in my department. In fact, to be frank, there was no women faculty in India. So we need more young ladies to be involved in research so that every research can have a female perspective, which is very, very important, since in general population there are women and there are men. Don't be afraid, involve yourself, just be a bit perseverant and hard work in this, and you will be as good as you want.